Hello friends, today in this video we are going to see about retinitis pigmentosa and its clinical features in a brief manner. So retinitis pigmentosa means it is a pigmentary retinal dystrophy that is predominantly affecting the photoreceptors, that is the rods and cones. It is a primary retinal pigmentary retinal dystrophy. Three main clinical features, which includes attenuation of the retinal changes, that is the retinal artery attenuation, pale and waxy optic disc, then bony corpuscle or bony spicule shaped jet black spots. Here these are the three typical features of the retinitis pigmentosa. Bony corpuscle or bony spicule shaped jet black spots, even a single number indicates retinitis pigmentosa. Then thinning and atrophy of the retinal pigment epithelium, this is also a feature of the retinitis pigmentosa. But you have to keep in mind, this is not a typical feature, this is a later stage only atrophy occurs. This is a normal retina showing picture. This is the optic disc. Here you can clearly see the optic disc and the retinal blood vessels arising from the optic disc. So there is no attenuation here and the optic disc is clear. So this is the picture of a retinitis pigmentosa. Here you can see bony spicule or bony corpuscle shaped jet black spots. Even a single number indicates the presence of a retinitis pigmentosa. Here you can see many in number. This is the pale and waxy optic disc and attenuation of arteries. Pale and waxy optic disc, attenuation of arteries, and bony corpuscle or bony spicule shaped jet black spots. This you can clearly see the pale and waxy disc, bony corpuscle or bony spicule black jet spots. This is another picture showing the retinitis pigmentosa. Here you can see many black color bony corpuscle jet black spots. Yes, as I already said, here also you can see the pale and waxy optic disc and attenuation of arteries. So these three typical features indicates the presence of retinitis pigmentosa. So this attenuation of arteries here also you can clearly see, and the pale and waxy optic disc. This is 6 Minute Medico. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us in Instagram. Thank you.